Hi, I'm Dr. Sharon Grossman, psychologist and coach, and I'm here to help you deal with the stress that might be associated with working from home. If you are an extrovert in particular, you're used to thinking out loud, talking to people, interacting in person, and being home alone, working from home might be creating some feelings of loneliness. So what can you do about this? Well, clearly we want you to stay safe, so it's best for you to stay home, but maybe think about converting some of your communications from strictly being via email or phone to more video conferencing. Seeing people in the flesh communicating with you live can help you feel better connected to them, and it really can energize you. One of the things we know about extroverts is that they gain their energy by interacting with other people. They think out loud. They need that in order to really feel energized. So do yourself a favor, create some online conferencing opportunities throughout each day, and when you're done with work, reach out to people that you care about, friends and family who are practicing social distancing, and do some video conferencing with them as well. It's really important to feel socially connected and supported during this time so that you can be resilient in the face of stress. Hope this was helpful, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care.